which is the race. Thankfully, both drivers took part in the race and managed to bring their cars home safely. But if there are any problems, Brendon Hartley is one of two reserve drivers waiting in the wings.
So basically my job here is to wait for something to happen to one of the drivers and then be thrown in the car. So I'm not exactly expecting to drive the car, but if something does happen, then I'll be in there. So, I mean, I guess my purpose here is to be as ready as I can be. So I'm attending all the briefings, all the meetings that I can, just so I'm absolutely ready if needed. And also I did quite a lot of laps on the simulator and also to prepare a bit. So at the same time, I'm taking notes for if the time does arrive to be in Formula One car. So that, you know, I'm taking notes and I feel comfortable here now in the meetings and I know exactly how everything's working. So that if I do become a Formula One driver, I'm as prepared as possible.